Good morning, students. In previous two models, in first model, we have seen different formulas. These are using in mensuration chapter. In my second model, we have done exercise 16.1. So today we are going to start exercise 16.2. This chapter based on the different figures. That two or three figures are combined. We have to find the area of the whole figure. See, in this case, we have to find the area of this figure. So we have seen this is the quadrilateral, but this is quadrilateral is made of two triangles. First triangle, then second triangle. So separately, we have to find the areas of both the triangles. Then we have to add. Now. Area of triangle ABD, BAD equal to 1/2 base into height. 1/2 base is given 30 centimeter and height 16. So answer will be 240 centimeter square. Now student, in figure number 2, we have to find the area of this figure. We have only two sides. So first we have to find the third side, BD. Since BAD is a right angled triangle, then by Pythagoras theorem, BD equal to square root AB square plus AD square equal to square root AB square 900 plus AD square 256 equal to 65 square root 1156. So answer will be 34 centimeter. Now we have to find the area of triangle BCD. Area of triangle BCD, first we have to find as semi perimeter. We are getting this side 34 centimeter. 20 plus 42 plus 34 all divided by 2. Equal to 48 centimeters. Therefore, area equal to S minus A, S minus B, S minus C, square root 48 minus 42, 48 minus 20. So after calculations, we have to get 336 centimeter square. Therefore, area of a quadrilateral ABCD. Now we have to add the both the areas. This area we are getting this area we are getting 240 centimeter square, and this area 336 centimeter square. Students, add both. So answer will be 576 centimeter square. Clear? Next question. Find the area of the following figures. A number, A, B, C, D, five centimeter, 8 centimeter, 4 centimeter. Solution. Student, see this. This is a figure of trapezium. Because both the sides are parallel, since area of trapezium ABCD equal to 1/2 sum of parallel side, sum of parallel side AB plus CD into distance between them AD 1/2. What is the AB? 5 centimeter plus CD 8 centimeter into distance between them with the AD 4 centimeter. So student answer will be 26 centimeter square. Next question. Find the area of this figure 8, 10, 2. See the student, it looks like a trapezium. So we have to find the area of trapezium. We need parallel side. So both sides are parallel and distance between them. That means this is a distance. So we have first you have to find the value of AB. How to find the value of AB? We draw a line E. Now we have to find the value of CE. In this figure, this is the value of 8 cm and this is the value of 2 cm. Then what is the value of this part? DE is the value of 6 cm. Therefore, ऑपरेशन बाय पाइथागोरस थ्योरम ईसी स्क्वायर इक्वल टू सी डी स्क्वायर माइनस डी स्क्वायर सी डी टेन स्क्वायर माइनस सिक्स स्क्वायर 100 माइनस 36 इक्वल टू 64 देयरफॉर ईसी इक्वल टू अंडर रूट 64 इक्वल टू 8 सेकंड देन दिस वैल्यू वी आर गेटिंग 8 सेंटीमीटर देयरफॉर एरिया ऑफ ट्रेपेजियम ए बी सी डी इक्वल टू 1/2 सम ऑफ पैरेलल साइड 8+2 इनटू डिस्टेंस बिटवीन देम 8 क्लियर स्टूडेंट्स सो लाइक दिस in exercise 16.2 we'll have to do more questions so you will try at home thank you all of you